How did you get in?
I still have a set of keys. Don't look at me like that. I did not kill Elaine.
What reason would I have to kill her? She was the best meal ticket I ever had.
Second best. I was the best.
I was in San Francisco working on my novel, and I ran into her. She convinced me to come back here. She said she'd be good for me, make it easier for me to write. I've missed you.
Michael.
Oh, come on. You know I only came back to be near you.
Michael.
I would have called you sooner or later. I still love you, Laura.
Michael, stop it! Oh, poor lady. My good friends.
I was your husband. I was never your friend.
But Elaine was. Why, Elaine? Do you have to destroy everything you touch?
This whole thing is pointing towards me, and I did not do it. Everything I have is in Elaine's apartment. I have no money, no clothes. The police are after me, and now you provoke me. You deliberately provoke me. You may have all these other people fooled, but I know what a killer you can be at 3 o'clock in the morning.
Oh, no. A killer at 3 o'clock
in the... Where were you? When I needed something, when I needed some comfort, where were you? In your dark room.
Where else could I find any peace? You were in that bedroom.
You tore me apart. You made it impossible for me to write.
That's not true! Michael, you've been drunk for the last 6 years.
Oh, but you, instant star of the world of chic.
Will $50 be enough?